No, we're not. We're going to give him a ride for his money.
As a Dodger fan, the only Mets fan you can be friends with is man's best friend. High five. High five.